probably cheap it just to let me rob the damn thing.
See which way he rode, Evans?
Like they were headed to Bisbee.
Hands up.
22 robberies, over $400,000 in losses.
Y'all notice he didn't mention any of the lives I've taken.
We will have Ben Wade convicted and hanged, and we will pay to make it happen.
I'll come.
So, boys, where are we headed?
Taking to the 310 to Yuma day after tomorrow.
Shouldn't have told him that.
Relax, friend. Now if we get separated, I know what to meet up.
It's a killer, Daniel.
Then someone ought to have the decency to bring him to justice.
I want to come with you.
Well, you can.
What are you doing out here, Dan? You got a family to protect.
Well, talk to me like you know me, Wade. We ain't friends.
I told you to stay home.
I left home.
You turn around right now.
Your boy ain't protecting you. He's following me.
You say one more word, I'll cut you down right here.
I like this side of you, Dan.
You're so sure that your crew's coming to get you?
You're lost without him. Like a pack of dogs without a master.
Where'd they take him?
I don't know. Let me out of here!
Sure as God's vengeance, they're coming.
Come this way, I've seen him.
There's gonna be 30, 40 more guns out there now.
Boss, you in there?
Sorry, mister, but I'm not gonna die here today.
It's just you left, Dan. Just you and your boy.
This town's gonna burn!
Call him off.
Why should I?
Because you're not all bad.
Yes, I am.
You just remember that your old man walked Ben Wade to that station when nobody else would.